Coal Creek, which eventually goes into White Oak Bow. We're just here in the area of town we're in, Northwest Houston, right off of. Well, it's Coal Creek. It eventually goes into White Oak Bow. We're up here by Bingle, Antone, and West Little York area. Yeah. Yeah, all of them are pretty full right now.
Good morning. You're looking at a flooded area. This is about West Little York off of 290. You can see cars are not making their way over. That's actually Cold Creek Bayou, which eventually goes into White Oak Bayou. And we've heard all the problems down there, and you can see the water here is at its banks. But over there, if you look up a little, you can see that that area is underwater and there really aren't any cars going through that area. Now, earlier we showed you there was high water on I-10. Well, take a look. If we move over to our right, there's a lot of residential street flooding and a lot of the smaller streets are underwater. You can see over here that there are emergency crews on scene and that they're not letting cars pass through this area. Actually, one car is trying to make its way over.